She's 38-year-old Krish Vignarajah. She grew up right here in Woodlawn, and she wants to be the next governor of Maryland. And to that end, right here in these apartments on St. Agnes Lane, she announced that she is now a Democratic candidate for governor. The first female Democratic candidate for governor now wants to win that Democratic nomination to take on Larry Hogan to be the next governor of Maryland. The 38-year-old worked as a policy director for former First Lady Michelle Obama and as an advisor for the State Department. Her husband, Colin, is CEO of the National Wildlife Federation. And her story, her family immigrated here from Sri Lanka. They moved into these apartments here behind me, a basement apartment. She went to Woodlawn High School, went on to Yale University in the Ivy Leagues. Both her parents were teachers in the Baltimore City school system.
Had my parents fled a civil war today, would they still be welcome in Donald Trump's America? And had they come to Baltimore, would there still be the same opportunities in Maryland for them when the current governor stays silent when it matters most?
The new mom of 3-month-old daughter laid out her campaign promises yesterday. After she made her announcement here, she went all over the state. Some of those campaign promises are 250,000 new private sector jobs in her first 4 years as governor. Also, she promised to address police reforms in Baltimore City. She promised to preserve Obamacare. Also, she talked about 3 months of paid family leave for every parent in the state of Maryland. And also, she promised universal full-day pre-K. So far, the only woman to announce as a candidate for the Democrats for governor. The list includes now, in all, 8 candidates: Kevin Kamenetz, Rushern Baker, Ben Jealous, Rich Mandolino, Alec Russ, Jim Ray, and Ralph Jaffe, and possibly Maya Rocky Moore Cummings. The primary election is set for June 26 next year.